sister queen, you got me on my knees again.
What the heck was that? What's up, barbarians? This is KG48. Welcome back to our Conan Exiles Let's Play. Last video, what did we do last video? We did some building, didn't we?
Yeah, it was a build video.
Yeah, we did this building video here. I don't know what other people were up to. I think Ono's got some kind of tower going on over there. Dread was making some kind of spa or something, and I was building this butte up here. For this video, I'm going to continue building this, I don't know what you want to call this, castle, our main build or whatever. And OhnoCoho is going to be building a tower over there.
Yep.
And, yeah, so if you guys enjoyed this video, please remember to give that button a like. Damn it, I screwed it up. Let me try that one again. If you enjoyed this video, please remember to give that like button a little of the old clickety-click. Also, if you're new here, please subscribe for more daily videos. I don't normally do that intro when, like, we're doing multiplayer stuff, but when there's only one other people.
Yeah. Why
not? What? Oh, yeah. No, I... Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. So, yeah. So, Pam was supposed to be here. I don't know what happened. She's probably got something going on, or she's sleeping or something. So, it's just me and Ono, but, you know, I like these two or three people things. I love the six-person thing too, but I feel like we step on each other's toes a lot, so I like these as well.
Yeah, I think they both have their place.
Mm-hmm.
It's the same with my eco recordings as well. Like, the multiplayer stuff is great for hijinks and dialogue, and mm-hmm. then when you want to get something done and you want to, you know, show people stuff on a more personal level, you can actually do that in the single player episodes. So
I find it even worse on eco, because with eco, like when we do multiplayer stuff, I cannot keep my mind on what I'm doing. Can't do it.
Yeah.
It's like impossible with eco for me for some reason.
Yeah. So right. What?
Yeah.
So you said Dredd's building a spa. Is that what he said?
He didn't say it. I think he mentioned something like that. I'm not really sure. But if you look over here, like, it looks like he's got like a bath.
I see that.
In the middle. So, I mean, I don't know. I don't think it's deep enough. I think you should kind of maybe bring it out here a little bit more.
Well, this is the kitty end. And this is the deep end.
Yeah, but the deep end isn't even that deep.
I know.
Deep end's supposed to be 10 feet deep.
It is. Because otherwise, if you jump off, you're going to hit your head.
Yeah. So I'm going to sue. If I jump in there and I hit my head, Dredd's getting sued.
Oh, so, poor Dredd.
You know, you got to be responsible.
I'm going to put down some torches because, you know, darkness.
That would be nice.
Yeah.
All right, guys. So what you're looking at right here is going to be the bedroom. I'm going to build out the bedroom. Once I'm done building out the bedroom, I will come down here and build out the forge room. But I need to get the bedroom done first. So that's what I'm going to work on. We got six people in here. I'm assuming Game Edge is going to want to continue doing this when he gets back on vacation, although I don't know for sure. But we'll have a bedroom for him, just in case. So let's put this on like this. I want this to be... No, it was perfect like that. There we go. Alright.
Wow, the wind noise... The wind noises... is it louder than normal? Is it just me?
I turned mine down.
Yeah. For some reason right now, it's super loud.
I was getting loud wind noises in 7 Days to Die, but that's because I you know, got a new computer and I had to redo my, you know, stuff, so.
Yeah.
Work. This will come out here. This is going to... not really sure what I want to do here. I really don't know what I want to do here. Let's take a look at this. That's got to be a floor. Definitely got to be a floor. So let me go get those. I think I got some, I don't know what they're called, corner pieces or whatever. Or
oh, I'm thirsty.
Blocks or something.
Oh, actually, I thought I had water on me.
You have two.
Oof. Oh. That was close. Man, when you get thirsty in this game, you get thirsty.
You'll die quick, too.
Yeah.
It's no joke.
Holy moly. Good thing I had a water thing on me. Now, do we have any coal?
Yes. I don't remember where it is. I think it's in one of the outside boxes. We have quite a bit of it.
Oh, yeah. There it is. Awesome.
The one thing I do like about this new sword, I asked you guys about the swords last video, and that video has not gone up yet. So I don't know what you said. But one thing I do like about the new sword, the rapier or cutlass or whatever it is, it seems to have more reach. Now, I don't know if that's just, you know, in my head, but I feel like it does have more reach. I wonder if it has a special attack. That's only the spear. Alright, well, let's go ahead and make some of these sandstone triangles. Five, that's not going to do it. Go. So what's the idea with that tower? Like, have you got a name for it and stuff? Or you talk about that this video? I don't remember what you said.
I have a name for it in mind.
Okay.
Would you like to know what the name is?
Sure.
I'm going to call it the Tower of Love.
Okay. And we're going to put all our female dancers in there?
That's actually a really good idea.
I think we should.
I think that's awesome. Yeah. There you go. The Tower of Love. That's where you go to feel better.
Yep. After a long day of killing and pillaging.
Exactly.
The Tower of Love. By the way, I am level 29.
Level 20? What? Well, I'm not. 23. I got to go kill me some more antelope and ostriches.
Yeah, you do. The antelope are ridiculous. Just ridiculous.
Is that? Oh, yeah, that's you.
Put your weapon away, you know.
What's that?
You can put your weapon away. You're just creeping along with your weapon out.
Oh, that was my pick, actually.
Oh, okay.
I was harvesting.
I ran by quick. I probably just missed it.
Yeah, it was the metal pick. I was just getting some stone. And I was stuck for a little while I was crafting and getting my weight down.
The life of a crafter in this game.
Yeah, exactly. So now I got to figure out the stair situation. Okay. Oh. You know what I need to do is... All right, I need more stone.
Come on, please, damn it. Sometimes you can't play stuff for, like, no good reason. You gotta kind of, like, just wait, I guess.
I ran into that with this build. I went and placed something else, and then I came back, and then all of a sudden I was able to place what I wanted to place again. So there's definitely something funky with some of the building aspects of the game. But, they'll figure it out. Okay, come on.
I don't know how I want to handle this. I think what we'll do is put a window right here. Yeah, that works. And we'll leave this spot open in case you want to come over here and look around. You know, look at the Tower of Love.
check out the inhabitants.
Yep. That looks good. That looks good. Well, I know this is going to be a regular wall.
Okay, so... the build is generally stair, square, triangle, triangle, stair, square, etc. At repeat.
I just got a really good idea. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, yeah. Well, that won't give us our own rooms, though. That'll be more like bunk rooms. The 1, 2... three. No, that's not gonna work. Some of us are gonna have better bedrooms than others.
Uh-oh.
Since I'm building. Good one.
Naturally.
And I do need to make some beds. So we're gonna need a bunch of twine. Let's see what the twine is. Nope. So many boxes.
Building in this game is a constant shuffle.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. There's the twine. What else do they need for beds? Okay, so hide. We need a lot more twine and hide and wood. Okay. So let's go ahead and find... there we go. I'll just go ahead and turn that all into twine right now. And now we just need wood and hide. Hide's in here. And we need wood. I wonder if the beds are... Let's find out. Yeah. And a bunch of beds. Okay. You good for a pause? Because I'm literally waiting for like four beds to be made.
Yeah, sure. No problem.
All right, cool. We'll be right back, guys.
All right.
All right. I have made four beds, and I'm going to now place them down. So we'll see. It's just, there's no way around it. Not everyone's going to get the really cool bed areas. There's just not enough of them.
Yeah, that's fair. That's fine. I actually don't care as long as there's somewhere to wake up when you die.
Okay, I'm going to claim this one. And before I can do any more, guys, well, we could probably decide now where we're going to put the windows. So we're going to have to need where we're going to put the beds. Okay, so that's, we need six beds. So that's 1, 2, 3. Oh boy, that doesn't come out evenly. I guess it's okay. So 1, 2, 3. Oh, thirsty. I have like 6 seconds before I die of freaking dehydration. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Alright, so there's no middle ground for this one. This is not working for me. Okay, so that's gonna be like that. We could have hallways going up there. Okay, so we could have a hallway going that way. We should probably set up the hallway first. Number 7, come in here. This is gonna be a bedroom right here. So the doorway, well, this is gonna be a bedroom right here, so I'm thinking, what do you want the outer face to be? The hallway, yeah.
Uh-oh. Starving.
So it's gonna be the hallway. We should probably make this an open window. We'll do that later. Alright, so it's gonna be the hallway, so this can be a door. Right here and here. And then this is gonna be another bedroom. The door can go, well, where does this bedroom end? I think this bedroom can end right here. That's 4 spots and a few there. This is gonna be a bigger bedroom, so maybe that'll make up for the fact that it's not as nice. This will be a 3x3. This will be a little extra space. All right, what I'm going to do is I'm going to make the nice bedrooms a little bit smaller to kind of, I don't know.
Balance it out?
For it. Yeah.
Yeah, that sounds reasonable.
Going to be a bedroom. So the door can go right. Yeah, that's fine. Face, outer face. Outer face, outer face. Very good. Little hallway here with some bedrooms. This is gonna come out nice. So this will go right here. Where is it over here? Yeah, okay. I see. Oh no, so this one went down wrong. 7 outer faces.
Uh-oh.
Outer face faces in. Dory could be, where's the doorway down here? Yeah, it was a second over. Outer face faces in. That's a doorway. Then 1 spot in another doorway. Okay, so that means the doorway's got to be here. That's fine. I'm cool with that. Yeah. Doorway, 1 spot, and then this should be dismantled. And then this is going to be a wall. The outer face facing away. Ugh, damn it. Oh, I see. I knocked down the wrong one. Of course I did. Eh, plenty more walls where these came from. There we go. And this can be the same way. And we are now out of stuff. Alright, but we have the general idea up here. So, let's take our sandstone frames, windows, and place those down. So, where the bed's going to be. I'm assuming people are going to want the beds right here. But, just in case, we'll put two outer frames and then leave those spots for regular ones. So, outer frame, outer frame. Come on. Alright, how's that look? That looks good. No, it doesn't. Something's wrong. Oh, I see. I did this wrong. Okay, well, how can we... you know what? This might just be a bigger bedroom, I guess. I don't know. Not really that big of a deal.
Oh, this is going to be some... There's going to be drama.
Okay, so we have three bedrooms that are coolly designed, but small. We have one bedroom that's medium, and we have one giant bedroom. Maybe I'll just leave the giant bedroom for Pam and Game Edge, since they like to stay in the same room anyway. Right? I mean...
Yeah.
So
they get the
fine,
big
man.
Okay, so where are we here? You're up. You're on the third floor?
Yeah, come on the third floor. I'll give you a little tour.
Oh.
All right, so it's going to be a doorway.
Yeah.
And it's going to be a little hallway. Right here is going to be one of the bedrooms. Matter of fact, let me just put down a bed right now.
All right. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. I see it.
I might have to mess around some of these walls a little bit because they're not connected properly, but we'll worry about that later. All right, you're going to come up here. This is going to be a door that goes in this one. This is going to be like a medium bedroom for one person.
Okay.
This is going to be a big bedroom for Pam and Game Edge.
That looks good.
And then we got two more bedrooms up here like this. Smaller ones, but coolly designed.
I think these are more than enough. I would not be this. If you consider this a smaller bedroom, I don't mind this one right here. I don't.
Well,
care.
The thing is, you want to you can put down furniture and stuff. So.
Yeah.
And I got to put.
There's plenty of room in here, though.
No, yeah, I mean, well, you know, can stake one out, man.
Oh no, it's a maze up here. Wait a minute, where's the? There it is.
Yeah, it'll be a little bit easier when I get everything built up.
Yeah, yeah.
I think at the end of the video, I will give a tour of what you've got so far for the tower.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sounds good. Have we been collecting stone at all?
For what?
Building. Whoa, someone got busy User making forges.
Oh, hi. Good.
Hi, Svi.
Evening.
Hi.
Hey, what's up, Svi?
No, I jumped in here because I saw Kate without text.
Oh, okay.
We're,
go ahead and pause.
Okay. I am now.
All right, guys, we're back. So I'm just up here building. I need some more walls, so I'm going to go down and make me some more walls. I should put down what I can before I go down there.
I had to go on a killing spree because every time I go and get stone and wood, you know how when you build in this game, you always load yourself up with too much. You're like way too heavy. And then you sort of stand there and you craft for a minute. Well, I was doing that amongst a whole, like, three shale backs. So I had
just another day in the game.
Another day in the game. So, and we need food anyway, so I figured it was a good opportunity to load up on a bit of chow.
Yeah, we do need food.
So there's now 32... savory flesh in the campfire, and there's three cooked, so if you get hungry.
Thank you.
That's no problem.
Good news.
Yeah. Alright, now what do I need? Wood? Oh, actually, I'm gonna put away some leather.
I made too many,
mm-hmm.
Too many windowed walls. Do you want me to, you want some? You got a drop-off chest over here?
There's a chest under the stairs in the tower, or you can put it by the Guns N' Roses sign. Whichever is convenient for you.
There you go, 13.
Is it, where'd you put it?
In the tower.
Okay, oh, that's awesome. Thank you.
And don't worry, guys, I will give you a tour at the end of the video. Oh, I forgot to start my timer, so. There we go. Do you want to do an exploring video next video, or you just want to keep working on the tower?
We could do an exploring video. That's not a problem.
Either way is fine with me. I don't really care.
Oh, this is, exploring is good, too.
Because I think this would be... This is, like, the third building video in a row, probably.
At least maybe two and a half. Yeah. I think... Yeah, I think you're right. So, it's probably a good time.
And I don't have anywhere specific to go. I just, like, I don't know. I'd like... If we find some female dancers, I'd like to make a mental note of where they are and maybe build an outpost out there. Or if they're close enough, drag them back here.
Yep.
You know, I know where there's an outpost of... Where Pam and I got the first dancer. So we could go check that out if you want, or we could go find something that we don't, you know, something new. Doesn't matter to me.
Oh, I'm open. You know, I there's lots of stuff I haven't seen in this game, so I'm open to whatever is.
I'll bring the bludgeon and thing in the rope just in case we do find a female dancer or an armorsmith. I look for an armorsmith because they can make armor we can't.
So that's so. When you say drag, you literally mean drag.
Yeah, I mean
right?
Drag. I'm back to. That's also, awesome. I have to like. Well, the thing is, because of what I'm doing right now, it's very important because, the fact that we don't have 6 forges and 6 blacksmiths set up is really holding us back badly. So that's why this is so important, guys. So if we do too many building videos, I'm gonna pre-apologize, but we need to get this done. It's really, really important. Okay.
All right.
Oh, craft a couple of those and we'll be able to move again. I should probably get these two beds off me. I'll be placing down.
I do have to mention the Tower of Love. The thing about love is that it's dangerous. And the Tower of Love is dangerous.
sometimes a dancer will just push you out a window.
Well, no, you know how this game, you sometimes just randomly, like, you'll jump forward or... Oh, that was you. I'm like, oh, man, what the hell?
That guy's geared up. Shit.
Well, I only heard you, and I'm like, what was that? But you know how you can sometimes move forward or sideways when you don't want to?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, this thing's going to be sufficiently tall, and it's not going to really have a center. So the chances of falling down the center of the tower, they're pretty high.
You know,
love is dangerous.
Yeah, you're gonna have to, you know, put yourself out there. What are you gonna do?
Exactly. I cannot move.
So I had to switch these walls, guys, because they weren't lining up properly, because of the side and everything. So, not much I could do about this. It doesn't look bad. I'm gonna switch it out anyway, though. Actually, no, this might look good because it looks good from the other side. Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna leave it. Let's see how it looks the other way. I don't want one room to have walls facing one way and the other room to have walls facing the other way because that's just crazy. So this would be the outer face. Outer face. Outer face. Okay. That looks good.
You know, the building in this game is not bad.
It's better than that other game.
The one that in the game that shall not be named.
That game that shall not be named.
I think they have definitely put some effort into this.
Oh yeah. Yeah, we are gonna need a lot of walls for this. Getting dark too. Let me make some torches. I'm gonna make some torches. Come over and check out your tower. You might want to get some torches up in the tower since I'm gonna be looking at it at night.
Yep.
And then call it a video. So that's what I need for the torches. Let's get these beds off me first. What do we need for those torches? Okay. So just the coal and the sticks. Sticks and coal. Here we are. 13 torches. Sounds good to me. And what do we need for the standing part of them? Just more sticks. I have plenty of sticks. Get the stuff off me we do not need. And And let's take those beds upstairs and place them down. Might as well. Since we're just waiting for stuff to be crafted anyway. We're good. Prepare this too.
Oh yeah, I'm definitely going to need lighting in here. It's going to be treacherous in the dark.
It gets really dark in this game.
Yeah.
Okay. We just need two more beds. And I can start taking stuff apart downstairs. This is what I really want to do. When you get a chance,
yep.
If you can come up and just take everything out of your chest and dismantle it, if you have one in the bedroom.
I do. Oh, in the bed? Yeah, in the main bedroom.
Yeah, whenever you get a chance, you have to do it right now. Right, torches. Good enough for now. Shut your freaking mouth, timer. We are not done. And that torch burned out quick. Oh, because it's improvised. How do I have an improvised torch for like a commoner? Yeah. Okay, improvised torches. Now we got some standing torches. So I'm thinking like one right here. I don't know where people want them in their bedrooms, but I'm just going to kind of place them where I would want them. You notice the torches don't show you how much they're going to light up anymore before you place them down?
Oh, no, I didn't. But
I don't like that.
No. I have noticed that in order to put a standing torch down, I have to have a torch in my hand so I can see where I'm placing it, which is kind of interesting.
The standing torches used to, you know, light up for you. Show you.
Where? Yeah, I know that, and I thought that felt different, but I just couldn't place it. Like, why am I having so much trouble with this?
Okay, that's pretty good. Probably don't even need this one in the hallway. Well, we'll see. We'll put the doors on. Because the lights do go through walls, but if I put doors everywhere, the lights on may not come through enough to light up the hallway. All right, I'm going to check out this tower before we end it. Oh, boy. There's nothing inside.
It's literally a tower.
Okay.
What do you think?
I like it.
I'm just going to keep going up.
You know, you going to put any platforms for the dancers to dance?
Okay. So at a certain point, we can start deciding, like every so many floors, we can do a complete floor and figure out how to, you know, how to sort of set it up. And
You can also do complete floors whenever you want. You've left it open. So.
Yes, that's the idea. But first, I want to build the shell. And I want to build the infrastructure and see how tall I can go. Is there a building limit on the height?
I don't know. You let me know.
Well, we're gonna find out.
If you look up here, if you come up here and look up there, there's a tower up there. I'm pretty sure we can get to that tower. So,
I know
that's way up there. So,
yeah. So, what I will say is, don't jump off this.
Okay.
Because I don't know if I hit E on my bed. Yeah, so I've been living some pretty dangerous life here. especially considering what a couple of episodes ago I went down an embankment and died.
Yeah, I've seen people do that there a couple times.
I went back when I was editing and I looked. I had full health.
It's probably the spot.
Bugged
area.
I think so.
All right, guys, we're going to call this one here. We will see you next time. And until then, take it easy.
Bye-bye.